Peace is an illusion. No matter how tranquil the world seems, peace doesn't last long. Peace is a struggle against our very nature. Skin we stretch
so much more than that.
Over the bone, muscle, and sinew of our own innate savagery. The instinct of violence curls inside us like a parasite, waiting for a chance to feed on our rage and multiply until it bursts out of us. War is the only thing we really understand.
Evil on your mind, the blood splattered in the air. Lying on the pavement, beaten in despair. Cruel with the blows as they battered and prepared. He would show no sympathy and he wouldn't be spared. In other towns, people were gathered and stood there. They watched the punishment get delivered,
he will not be care.
But when he looked around at the faces that all stared, he saw his own face, that's when he became scared.
Quit the menace.
When the victors rewrite history, it's just another kind of war. Waged after the battlefield killing is done, to murder the memory of the defeated.
Are you a believer?
Are you a believer, motherfucker?
You are the weapon.